Remember, as Speaker of the State Legislature, Tom Tillis has a record leading the fight to defund Planned Parenthood. Tillis cut funding for cancer screenings and birth control, stopped an equal pay for equal work bill for women, and cut $500 million from our schools and teachers, all to pay for more tax breaks for the wealthy. That's Tom Tillis' record. And it's wrong for the middle class.
I'm Kay Hagan, and I approve this message.